We've reached the final part of our motion lighting trilogy, which actually has nothing to do with motion sensors, and that's our mode lighting feature. But it is very convenient, it's very similar to motion lighting, so let's check it out. Mode lighting allows you to turn on lights and set dimmer levels that are triggered by modes. If you watched our first two motion lighting videos, this will be quite familiar. So for this rule, we're going to say I have a giant narwhal statue in my front lawn, and I want a spotlight to shine on it in evening mode. Yeah, my neighbors are pretty excited about that. Let's do it. Alright, so we're going to open our motion lighting apps here. And this time we're going to select create a new mode lighting app. We're going to give this a name. This is going to be our narwhal spotlight. And the lights to turn on. Again, we can choose dimmers, we have lights to turn on by button, or lights to turn on by a switch. This one turns on by a switch. It's my narwhal spotlight right here. We've already set our modes in Mode Manager. Now we need to select which of those modes will trigger our lights. And this one we just want to turn on at the evening. Click out of that. We'll click Done. At this point, our narwhal spotlight will turn on in the evening and then shut off during every other mode. But we have some options, so let's explore those. Our options for turning the lights on are we have buttons or switches that can activate the light or turn the light on regardless of mode. I do have a button for my narwhal. It's my narwhal control. So we're going to select that. And it's button number one. Let's add button number one there. It's called a button for null because it's nullifying the automation. And then we're going to select done. Same thing for options for lights off. I have a button that will activate off or turn the light off, if you will. It's the narwhal control again. It is button number two. We have two other options here. These are very similar to how they work in motion lighting. An additional switch to turn off would mean when this mode turns off, it'll turn off these other switches that aren't involved in this rule already. And same thing for a button to push. Everything I want is selected. I'm gonna hit done. And then last thing I do, I give it a name for Alexa. I'm gonna call it Narwhal. Good luck with that, Alexa. And we're gonna click done. And our new mode lighting rule is installed. Like I said, it's pretty easy. Thanks for watching our motion lighting series. If you have additional questions, hop over to our online community at community.hubitat.com. We have more video series on the way, so don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Red button down there. Enjoy your motion lighting. We'll see you next time, and thanks as always for elevating your environment with Hubitat.